Okay, so some people ask, what's the difference between a llama and alpaca? And there is a llama that our neighbor has behind us, and you can see my alpacas compared to the size of the llama. Is the llama is huge compared to my alpacas. So much bigger.